Hi everyone, this is Mohit and welcome back to Engineers Tech Hub channel. So in this video, we will discuss how to explain your project, right? So many people are struggling to, you know, how to mention if, you know, for real time project if you did not work in the real time, and how to do the practice, you know, for real time project, right? So if you are, I'm working in the company, right, you guys do not work before in the company and you are trying as experience, but you are not aware what you have to mention in your real-time project and how to do the preparation. So if you will get the job and if you will get assigned the task, so you guys are able to handle this, right? So just we will discuss, you know, let's we'll discuss. So just I have make some notes so you guys will understand properly how to explain your project. So first of all, you know, first of all, you having the domain knowledge means your application knowledge is important, very important, because if you are showing any application, right, so you have to show any application, right? Might be you can select any domain like banking domain, e-commerce domain, or healthcare domain, or insurance domain. So again, your question is how to learn and how to do the preparation for this domain. You can select any domain, okay? Or if you are putting any project like one or two projects, so you can learn this, you know, how this banking domain is working, how this e-commerce domain is working, how this healthcare domain is working, and insurance domain is working, right? You can go in the Google and you can search how the banking application will work. If you will only read now, that will not helpful for you guys. Make a proper notes how this banking application is working and how this e-commerce application is working. So first steps, you having the proper knowledge of your domain. Second steps, you have to explain your technical contribution in your project. Got it, right? If you are tester or developer, you are DevOps guy. So what do you meaning of technical contribution? So I had already made the video on, you know, what is your roles and responsibility in your current project, right? So like I am tester, so some of the project having like manual with automation, or only automation work is there, or only manual work is there. So I already made the video on that. If you don't know, then just you can go through my playlist, you will get, you know, how to you know, explain your technical contribution in your project or roles and responsibility on your project. So this is very important, guys. So if interviewer will ask to you, you know, hey, can you explain your project, then you can explain your bit, like, you know, how my application is and what my application is, which domain I worked on that, then you can explain my technical contribution. So this is my like technical contribution, like I can give you the example of developer. So again, it depend upon the project, guys. So some of the project having the scratch level of the project, so you have to do the preparation. Just I'm going to tell you about a top level of the MNC company if you will get the job as a developer. So first of all, you have to understand the requirement, and after understanding the requirement, you have to do coding. So coding we are not going to do here, a scratch level project is already there. As per the requirement, you have to change the code. After changing the code, you have to do unit testing. After unit testing, the DevOps guy will deploy the code on your test environment or your stage environment, right? So just I have given one overview, what is your roles and responsibility. Again, the question is how you can mention this project in your resume, right? Like I have told you, you have a banking domain, e-commerce domain, or healthcare domain. How you can you know, mention in your project? So what you can do, guys, you can go in the Google and be having the many applications, okay? If you will search on the Google, you will get many application for e-commerce, banking domain. You can put same project, and same project you have to do the practice also. Like I am automation test engineer, I took any application, I write the test cases, manual test cases, then same test cases I automate by using the any framework. Same application you can put in your project, put in your resume, and you can tell this is my client, I worked on this, okay? If you having the any doubt regarding this, how to prepare for your real-time project, how to do the practice for real-time project and all, please reach out to me, I will guide you. And definitely I made a many video for real time interview question and answer. The people who is struggling from long time, they are stuck some real time interview question and answer, they did not work in the real time and they are stuck, you know, in the interview. So this is my motive to you guys, to I want to help you to, you know, get the confidence. Not only you have to read, you have to do the proper practice. If you will not do the practice, you will not get the confidence 100%. How to do the practice, I already discussed you. Still you having the any doubt, you can reach out to me. If you having the any feedback, please give your feedback. Then I can try to explore more content in my video. So thank you so much for watching this video. If this video is profitable for you, please like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell icon. So if I will make any new video, you will get notification. So thank you so much.